Let's make vegan pot au creme. You're just gonna need silken tofu, maple syrup, salt, and vanilla. Blend that up, then add some melted dark chocolate, blend once more, and then divide it into containers and chill. It's so thick, so fluffy, so chocolatey, and no, it does not taste like tofu.